He's the inspiration behind Mick Fanning's World Championships.
One of the strongest humans I've ever met.
On 60 Minutes, Mick's best mate, Barney, they said he'd never walk or surf again.
Well, I'm feeling the weight through my feet.
It's all in the mind.
How two friends saved each other.
So incredible.
Plus, the world's biggest floating palace coming to Australia. 60 Minutes, Sunday at 7.